Alright guys, welcome back to Dead by Daylight. I don't even know what I'm doing with my head, I just wanted to be stupid. But yeah, we're playing this game. You know, I always thought it was weird about this one thing game. I just randomly thought about this. It's called Dead by Daylight, but you always die when it's nighttime. I know it's like by daylight, but why don't you just call it Dead by Midnight? Then, like, you can't fucking tell what time, if it's night or midnight. The moon's always out anyway. It's night, so they'll just think it's dead by night, and then you're dead by midnight. Like, that made more sense, but whatever. Anyways, we're gonna be playing Survivor first, because, you know, I mean, it's Survivor, so, like, it's not gonna be... Well, it is gonna be tense either way. And then we'll play Killer at the end, because, I don't know, it just feels right to me. Oh, we already found a match. Well, I mean, I guess we'll see who starts. Alright! The Coal Tower. Some of these maps, I don't even know the fucking name of. Okay. Okay, how do we play this again? It's been a while, so... Okay. So long. We're good. Fuck that. Alright, there should be another one on top of this thing. You always... Oh, we're here. I would have to fuck it. Yeah, do that. Oh, no, we still got it. Alright, I'll correct.
Nope.
Oh, I was wrong. I'm too stupid. I need to stop going for the breaking skill check. Let's go in the middle. There. Oh, well, there's two. How did they get grabbed? Why are you hiding in a closet? But the way you mean chase, so why would you hiding in a closet? Well, I got a fucking deal with that now. Oh, wait, never mind. I'll get help with that. Oh! Wait a minute. Okay, so we're good. People in this game are sometimes too dumb that you sacrifice themselves, and they always want to fucking be a helper and save some people. Other people are completely selfish, but anyway, I know when I'm gonna die, so... What the f***? Hey! Anyway, I know when I'm gonna die. Oh. Do we have silent or something? Oh my god. Why? Oh, bro, I hate this game. Like?
Huh?
Okay. Yep. Sorry, buddy. I'm not gonna be able to do anything about that, bro. He's so close. Also, people try to go under, and then they get themselves being chased for fucking so long. So yeah, that's not smart. Don't be an idiot. I'm not gonna die for you. That's another thing. When people get mad at me at the game for not helping them. Why would I help you? Why would I bring the killer on? I mean, I would help you, obviously, but not to get the killer onto me, and then I'll lose more than you even have. So, what's the point in that? Because then you'll be low, and then, I'll just get low, and then I'll get down. So then, like, you have a chance to heal yourself. Why would I lose all my health when you can just heal yourself? Or, like... Because you get hurt and then I get hurt too. Like, what's the point?
What the fuck?
I hate myself. Fucking good. I keep looking like trying to stop at the thing, but I need to tell myself no, not stop it in the middle. I don't know why I kept doing that. I'm gonna be good now. Chance to look at me, and then I can try to help back. Fuck! He knew I was on time! It's because I'm running, ain't it? Oh my gosh, I gotta fix that. Whoa. Oh, yeah, we're not doing that. We're not healing. Oh, there you are.
You a dumb motherfucker, yo.
Fuck me! Why did I do that? What? Oh, why do I have this on?
Nope.
It doesn't matter.
Nope.
Why do I have that turned on? It wouldn't have mattered anyway. Furt, man, how do I turn that off? See, look, this person, I mean, thank you for trying to help me and all, but you're stupid. Why would you go for me? Well, this. Oh. Yeah, no, fucking run. And dudes, I'm not even going near where they are. Why? Tell me why. Why the fuck am I doing? And of course, I have this stupid mechanic going.
Nope.
Someone who doesn't have a generator, come on man, help me. Oh wait. Oh, up out of my eyes open. Oh my fucking gosh! Fucking move my control if I go back. I think I just something off my settings, bro. There's something off my settings. Is there something wrong with my settings? Why is it going like this? Maybe I just need to get used to it. I don't know how the problem is. No, it's so bad. You know what? I don't care. Using the control. I'm using the mouse keyboard. Where did he go? Where did he go? I hate this game because, like. I play controller all the time. I don't know why it does that. Why I used to anyway. You know what? I can't wait. Man! another one. I hear you healing. You better piss off! What the fuck? I swear, there's someone over here. Well, I thought I saw someone, so you know I'm going that way. I did fucking horrible, man. I did so bad. Ah, that didn't work, did it? I know someone hiding. I'm not Wait, it's the last person. Wait, who else is here? I knew it. Gosh, I hate this game. Nope. I know.
No.
Why like that, bro? You're not. One of you is dying, bro. I hate this game. You and your flashlight. Everyone get attacked, it's fine. You know, I don't care. It's whatever. I'm still happy that I didn't get that. That was the one guy I wanted to die out of all of them. It was so damn annoying. Stupid ass flashlight. I don't care. Okay, I don't care. I'm happy with it. At least I got someone. And that guy almost died too. But he knew he wasn't gonna make it, so. Alright, this time we're going out to Hillbilly. Well, fucking preschool of the Hillbilly. Okay. Alright, no more screw up lag. Thank you very much for the lag, you stupid ass game. Hey, I hear crows. Nah, I wouldn't have been her player. Oh my gosh, I'm lucky, ain't I? But, or am I not? Maybe I'm not. I should not go around. I know the perk that makes you use that while you're. Or maybe I'm just fucking getting lucky right now. I'm always gonna come back here because I know someone's hiding. Achievement. But I don't believe. I'm gonna go back there every once in a while because I don't believe that. No one did yet. AFK. Yeah, you expect me to just fucking I'm gonna move around, but I'm gonna go back there. You expect me to just stay, to just walk away and let you get them? Well, you have nothing coming. Like, then just don't help your teammate. I know people are like, wow. You're like, I don't know what that word is in the
That means, like, you're just staying on the guy's body. But I'm not doing that.
They call that.
And that's what one of my other friends told me, which is kind of stupid, I'm saying it. But, strategy. I don't want you to change song.
Why would you do that and then stay there?
You stupid.
I hope there's no one there, but I'm gonna check again. Safe.
So look at the other guy. Oh, but there was gonna be someone here.
Well, there goes that guy. Fuck, where'd he go? How could I not?
How did he hit me with that?
Oh, he's trying to get back on the game. I'm dumb. I bet you he went the other way, but I'm gonna. No, I'm gonna break this so he doesn't get to use it. Oh!
Hey, I wasn't even like right next to